Conrad, it's all go today in the gym, isn't it?
All go, mate. It's always all go in this gym.
What's going on with you at the minute, though, Conrad? I know, obviously, last time out, a good hard fight there with Keeler, but it didn't go your way. But, you know, how do you reflect on the fight?
I'm very disappointed. Well, I underperformed massively. It was a bitter pill to swallow, as I know how close it was to sort of big fight, huge fight. And it was a big fight for me at home, and you know, but it is what it is. I'm picking an off the way of Luke Keeler. He performed very well on the night, but I underperformed, and there's a few things went wrong. Making no shoes, I know what was went wrong, and I'm adjusting these things now. And looking forward to getting back in there.
Yeah, you are getting back in there
in a massive
show. Massive
show.
Windsor Park. I mean, you must be looking forward to that one.
I'm looking forward to Windsor Park. I'm honoured to be a part of it. It's been a massive show. Delighted to get back in there to show my true worth. And almost upwards.
What's your you know, sort of approach towards boxing in the game? You know, obviously you're the sort of fighter that will go in there with anyone. What's your approach, you know, win, lose or draw? How do you sort of view the game of boxing, you know, overall?
I'm a fighter, I love can't think of these days. Which is good for me, because I can be a bit of a serious character, although I don't portray that all the time. But these games are very lighthearted and keep it very fun. But I'm a fighter of the fight, and I just stick to that.
What aspects of the game do you most like, of the actual training side of things?
I like the sparring. I like lifting weights. I like the eating part too.
nice. Well, you know, when you reflect back at your career, obviously you have held the European title, which was a very big accolade. I mean, how much more ambition in terms of what the future might hold? Where are you looking to end up?
Well, I'm only thinking one fight at a time, but my dream, bit of a cliche, but I was 9 years of age and pulling the gloves on the world champion. Obviously, I'm a long way from that now. I've things to work on and improve. But I'll keep winning belts, keep pushing towards my dreams, and look back when I'm fat and wrinkly and think, what a journey.
Yeah, absolutely. And you know, the journey is continuing though as well. And as you just mentioned there about the gym here, there's not many gyms that are like this. It's quite a unique gym, isn't it? Really? It's
a gym full of characters. Very, very good fun, this gym. I love coming back to camp because it's just a laugh from morning to night. The work's hard, but the fun's harder.
Did you ever think you'd end up in a gym where there are people that are more crazy than you?
I never thought that day would come, but I think that day has come.
all right, man. Well, listen, I know you're getting on with your training now, but you know, looking forward to seeing you next out at Windsor Park, and long may the journey continue, mate.
Absolutely, mate.
Cheers, appreciate it.
Thank you.